Good evening. My name is Beverly Watson. I currently are, right at this point, have two children remaining in the East Ramapo district, two of which are boys. Concern for me and many other parents who have boys that we want them to be successful. My children are successful at this point going forward because we have committed individuals within the music and the sports department. Yes, my kids have been rewarded on a basic where they have been given the privilege to be with individuals who have committed themselves in the sports and music department. My 11-year-old son plays the cello. He's playing the cello, he's in sixth grade, and you should hear him. Whether you want to or not, you'll hear him eventually when he arrives in college, which he will, because I'm a parent who's committed and an advocate for all children, whether you are want to be advocates or not. Okay, the music department and the sports department are very essential to the survival rate of our children. As a parent, I can see no way of cutting those departments. Those teachers are needed because the skills that my children have acquired, the focus, the commitment they have to their studies. My son gets straight A's in math. My daughter, who is now in Cheney University, has been accepted to NYU and is going for a PhD at 21 years old. You tell me how. She played the cello. She played the cello. Think about that. She had freedom of choice to play any sport that she wanted. She chose volleyball. My son, currently in 11th grade, football, those coaches. My son needed because the character and the personality that my son has of today, he would never have acquired without those coaches by his side. How dare you consider to cut the sports or the music department? I'm such a committed person, you would never know. If I had time, if I did not have to work, I would be at your board all the time in front of your door, begging you on my knees, don't cut the programs that are essential for my child's survival in college. My children, both my daughters, are high achievers because of music and sports, not just the academics, because they have freedom of choice. This country was built on freedom of choice. And if my children attend East Ramapo District, my children should have the freedom of choice if they want to go to football, basketball, baseball, anything that they want, soccer. They should have that choice in these high schools. Now you move some money around. You ask some people in higher places to help us get what we need to maintain the quality of education that Martin Luther King and everybody else walked for that you're trying to cut. Thank you.